Hey, it's Danielle with Four Patriots. And today, we've got something exciting and pretty interesting to share. Let's get a little nerdy and dive into the science behind one of our newest innovations, the Patriot Power UV Disinfecting Power Bank. See these lights? It's these lights that put the power to kill up to 99% of germs, viruses, and bacteria on surfaces right in the palm of your hand. So I bet you're wondering, how does a light kill germs? Well, I'm about to show you. Let's dig in. The UV and Patriot Power UV stands for ultraviolet light. Ultraviolet light has been used to stop pathogens in their tracks for decades. It's used in industrial settings, hospitals, you name it. But now that germ-killing, virus-busting power is in your hands. UV light can be classified into three types based on wavelength: UVA, UVB, and UVC. The classification relates to the length of the waves. UVA is the longest, while UVC is the shortest. UVB falls in the middle. Nearly all the UV radiation from the sun that reaches us here on Earth is UVA, because most of the UVB and all the UVC light gets absorbed by the ozone layer. But it's UVC, which has the shortest wavelength and the highest energy, that can act as a powerful disinfectant. This UVC is the exact same wavelength that's produced by the Patriot Power UV. But how does it work? When pathogens are exposed to UVC light, it causes lesions in their DNA and RNA. With enough exposure to UVC 254, the DNA and RNA are damaged, so they can't replicate. This effectively kills or inactivates microorganisms like viruses. If a germ or virus can't replicate, it can't infect. It can't attach to a host cell anymore. Sorry, germs, you're toast. The best part about UV light is you don't have to come in contact with a germy surface to disinfect it. Simply hold the light a few inches above the surface, and our tests have shown it's effective against bacteria and viruses in as little as 30 seconds. But keep in mind, while you can't actually see what's happening, germs and viruses are too small, the UV light can only disinfect what it can see, meaning where the light touches. So you want to make sure you get a clean sweep on the surface you're going to clean. The effectiveness of UV light depends on a number of factors working together: the concentration of germs, how close the light is to the surface, and how long the germs are exposed to light. So the closer you are and the longer you use it, the greater the intensity and effectiveness. One word of caution: the Patriot Power UV is not a toy. UVC light is powerful, so try not to look right at it or point it at your eyes or your skin, and keep it away from children for sure. That's all for today, folks. Scroll down to the description of this video to learn more about the Patriot Power UV. And don't forget to subscribe to this channel to see more videos like this one. Thanks for watching, and be safe out there.